California delegates and lawmakers will be playing a prominent role during the convention. KCRA3's Edie Lambert has arrived in Charlotte tonight and joins us with more.
In downtown Charlotte, even the buildings are lit up in red, white, and blue. This city is ready for the Democratic National Convention. It starts on Tuesday, but you can see right now, streets are already blocked off for what's going to be a huge Labor Day party and street festival tomorrow. Meantime, my colleague David Bienick flew in on the flight before mine, and he's already talked to some California delegates.
Which state?
California, and I met the
delegates picking up their luggage at the airport in Charlotte were clearly excited about the Democrats' big week ahead. California's delegation finds itself in a new role at this convention because 4 years ago, it was not Barack Obama who'd won the California primary, but rather Hillary Clinton.
I was a Hillary Clinton delegate 4 years ago, but you know what? I'm just fine with the way it worked out.
Some California delegates say they also face the challenge of building excitement around an incumbent candidate who never faced any serious opposition in the primary.
It's a little harder. We haven't had a primary to really get people kind of aware and, kind of primed up.
I think because it's still him and the fact that it's my first time, I'm just thrilled.
From here at the airport, delegates from California and other Western states headed to a welcome party put on by the Charlotte Host Committee.
With recent polls showing President Obama leading in many swing states, some California delegates are also setting their sights on taking back the House.
We're hoping we can deliver some congressional seats so we can get Madam Pelosi back to the speakership.
In fact, Nancy Pelosi is scheduled to speak to the California delegates at their first convention breakfast. In Charlotte, North Carolina, David Bienick, KCRA3 Night Team.
Also here in Charlotte tonight, Sacramento's Mayor Kevin Johnson, along with Sacramento's First Lady Michelle Rhee. Tomorrow, they'll be attending a screening of a movie that focuses on education reform, and Rhee is actually part of a panel talking about that movie. KCRA3 has already lined up a one-on-one interview with Sacramento's First Lady. We'll have that for you tomorrow when KCRA3 reports. I'm Edie Lambert in Charlotte. Back to you.